Hi everyone. A feisty individual is bold enough to say what they think. They're spunky and have lots of untamed energy. While some persons consider feistiness as a compliment, others see it as a character flaw. Whatever the case, I think categorizing feistiness depends on the situation at the moment. Common traits of someone feisty are quick to react to things, have lots of energy, emotional, determined, deep-spirited. However, there are some uncommon ones people hardly notice. Let's see some of them now. Before moving further, I hope you can help this channel grow by liking and sharing this video with your friends and relatives, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you're new here. 1. They do not like drama. The fact that feisty people stand up for themselves and speak their minds doesn't mean they love causing trouble. They do not. They try to avoid it as much as possible. They wouldn't be the ones that cause arguments or issues. It's only when the braggart troublemaker raises dust and when the person wants to try rubbish with them that they react. So that the person doesn't take their quietness for granted, if you think the feisty person around you has overreacted or is overreacting, ask first what has irked them. You'll most likely keep quiet and justify their reactions. 2. Fearful. You may never have imagined that feisty people have any iota of fear in them. After all, you see them as brave, standing their ground and saying their minds. You'd only think they're courageous. But do you know that someone who is scared beneath that courage and bold face but pushes himself to be brave? It is what differentiates them from other people. They feel fear just like anyone, but choose to overcome it. The Webster Dictionary defines a feisty person as one who has nervous energy. That means the energy they sometimes display is spurred by fear. A feisty child might see how a person is bullying others around. He is scared of the bully but isn't comfortable with his behavior, so he fights hard to avoid such treatment when the bully tries to mock him. 3. They are fun. The fact that feisty individuals are deep-spirited doesn't mean they're always intense. They're energetic and they can be fun. Since they love their happiness over anything, they don't hesitate to do those things that would make them happy or make them positive and make them live life with meaning. And contrary to people thinking or seeing them as harsh, they are not. They interact and relate well with people and can be the lifeblood of any social gathering. And they love to make people happy just as they love to make themselves happy. 4. They are not belligerent. Because feisty people are bold enough to say their minds doesn't mean they're arrogant. To them, it isn't about who is right or wrong or whose point is better or not or winning the conversation. Their main aim is to make their voices heard and not let anyone override them or their loved ones. They give other people a chance to talk as long as their voice is heard. Their philosophy is simple. You respect their views and they respect yours. Well, what do you think of this video? If you have any opinions regarding this topic, don't hesitate to let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and activate the notification bell to follow our subsequent video updates. Thanks for watching.